I went away and was gone, I don't know, for like 15 years before I moved back home. And it was really difficult for me to make that happen. I mean, I was, you know, looking for jobs at different universities in the area, trying to figure out like how I could live in my hometown and then commute, you know, to whichever university I was working
at. Is there a distrust too of someone who's come back and adopted different, you know, perhaps different cultural? Was it easy to reestablish the connections?
Yes.
Yeah.
There's really no distrust there. I mean, if anything, people were like, what did you come back for? Mm. Like, sometimes people ask me that. They're like, my mom has asked me that before. She's like, I wish that you would have stayed away. I mean, because she still firmly believes in this idea, even though she loves me and she misses me and she wants me to be in her life, you know, like every day and be able to see me. She still wants what's best for me. And in her mind, what is best for me is to not live in Mississippi.